so natural. But a wolf in sheep's clothing is more than